In this bedroom, we installed a false bay window, hoping it would be a comfortable spot for reading and studying. However, it quickly turned into a cluttered mess, accumulating dust and causing frustration for my wife. And completely remodeled the space. Firstly, we used wood veneer to create a stylish design. Secondly, custom-built seating on both sides doubles as storage cabinets. Adding a desk instantly transforms the area where we can also enjoy coffee together during leisure time. Thirdly, we installed a bookshelf against one wall to organize books and collectibles, with a desk extension below for comfortable reading and studying. Wall-mounted lamps provide ample light for studying. On the opposite side, a tall cabinet provides storage for my wife's collection of handbags. Continuing with the dressing table, my wife's makeup box also has a designated spot. Placing a mirror on top, avoid bulky, ready-made beds that take up space. Instead, opt for a suspended bed frame and pair it with a queen-sized mattress. Install lights underneath for a floating effect. At the end, look at this very beautiful bedroom.